talk, Matt, if you will. That's very kind of you. I have to concentrate when I'm filling up a decanter of this sort of magnitude. And then to pour it out, the technique is to get the hand under the middle there.
It's great.
Beautifully done. And there we go. The Dragon Decanter.